We exhort you now, Christians, warn them that are unruly. Comfort the feeble-minded and support the weak. Be patient toward all men, none repays evil for evil. Lord Jesus, he who calls you is faithful, and also will do it. Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, give thanks in everything. Not prophecy.